Derek Ray at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, it must go in, surely. Well, whatever way you slice it, that was a terrible miss.
Well, he'll know what a bad miss that was. I'm not sure how he got that off target.
Alsh. Well, great read there to intercept. Zhao. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw-in then. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Underway and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Ishikawa and Bamba with it. Carr. Ali. Good distribution. A bit sloppy in possession. The emphasis is on creativity. Good weight on that pass. Can he get them level? And pushed away to safety. So a corner here. Over it comes. Clears it away. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Getting in there to intercept. And the ball in behind the defenders. Can he keep his composure? Great defending. Yilmaz. Matsui. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Well, that one has promise. Ishikawa. And they have possession again. Throw-ins given. Constantly giving the ball away isn't going to help matters. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Eno. There to win it back. Space to attack. plenty to think about with bodies around him. Akin Fenwa. A really good pass. Well-timed tackle. Possession given away. Kobayashi. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, he was under pressure, and maybe you could tell that by the header, which wasn't the best.
Well, he wasn't first to the ball, but the defender certainly made the header more difficult.
Stoppage in play, and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Eno. Carr. And it's a quality pass. Who's going to win this chance? Oh, that is a terrific save.
Well, that's a great save from that sort of range. Really good reflexes.
Playing it in. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser. It's with Graham. Could be threatening. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Oh, that's a really good run. Real chance. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Delivering it into the box. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Yilmaz. Matsui. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Ishikawa. Looking tentative. Eno. Oh, nice ball. Well cleared away. That's a lovely ball. Chance to get themselves back into it. A goal! As they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, the action underway once more. No shortage of entertainment. 3-2.
Akin Fenwa. Huang. Eno. And quick thinking.
thinking defensively. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Moving the ball forward, how creative can they be? A fine reading of the situation. Back underway, and there we have it. Six goals divided evenly. Ishikawa. Possession one. And he has options available. So a half an hour remaining. Carr. It's a weighted pass. Simply unstoppable today. Strong but fair tackle. And possibilities here. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Now the counter attack looks on. And he's in. Get too many score lines like this one. 4-4. Wang. Carr. They do pass the ball with authority. Eno. And snuffed out the danger immediately. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Can they trouble the opposition this time? I didn't go to plan in the end.
Outside reception, please move it immediately. Thank you.
Advantage there. Yilmaz. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Dangerous ball.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Let's see if something comes of this. No problems for the keeper. Graham. Really good challenge. Good pass. Oh, nice ball over the top. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Well, time is ebbing away, and they're using this passing approach to marvelous effect. Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Well, going forward, they've been excellent, but they've also been too open at the back. They certainly haven't won this yet.
No-nonsense clearance.
Will that come back to haunt them? He has to do better there.
And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, sloppy in possession. Zhao. Well, still pressing for a goal here. Great ball over the top. And the ball is loose. Oh, that's brilliant! A strike so delightful, you'd never tire of seeing it again and again. Sheer technical excellence. A goal of the highest order. Take a bow.
And in the perfect position to read it. Looking pass. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Good distribution. Top class defending. In every way, Stuart.
Well, he was brilliant today. Every time he touched the ball,